بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. This is another short case discussion as we see here in the axial CT scan and the sagittal CT scan after contrast for a child with difficulty in breathing. And we see bilateral enlargement of the tonsils, and it is in the sagittal almost causing complete airway obstruction. And also we also associated of the enlargement of the adenoid gland in the sagittal FU. This is enlargement of the palatine tonsils in pediatric age group. The etiology of the palatine tonsil enlargement or hypertrophy due to lymphatic tissue become inflamed or infected. And the imaging, as we see here in this CT scan, enlargement of the palatine tonsils bilaterally with oropharyngeal airway obstruction, and associated, as we see in the CT scan, we see associated with adenoid enlargement. And the enlargement can be due to multiple causes, either infection or bacteria or irritants or other causes. Thank you for listening and hoping to see you soon in another talk. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.